Hey everybody, what's up guys, and welcome to another edition of Friday Night Live. We have an amazing show for you tonight, playing song by the king of reggae, Mr. Bob himself, the Bob Marley. We're going to kick off this set with a classic song. This is Jamming. We're going to be playing one of my favorite Bob Marley songs of all time. This is Ion, Lion, Zion, as you can see in the picture.
I have to run like a fugitive to save the life I live. I'm gonna be Ion, like Lion in Zion. Gonna be Ion, like Lion in Zion. See, they want to be star. So they're fighting tribal war. Gonna be iron, like lion in Zion. Gonna be iron, like lion in Zion. Say that I take a star,
running like a fugitive.
I had to run like a fugitive, just to save the life I live. I'm gonna be iron, like lion in Zion. Gonna be iron, like lion in Zion.
Okay, everybody, that was Ion, Lion, Zion. Hi to everybody that's checked in, that's watching our show tonight, Friday Night Live, every Friday night, bringing you the best in music. It's all filmed live here in Sydney, Australia. Check it out. So next up, we're going to do a song, and this is called Could You Be Loved? All right.
Reggae, reggae, could you be loved and be loved? Could you be loved and be loved? Don't let them. Thank you. that you belong. And belong. So I tell you, I'm you do. The man you never say so. Say something. Say something. Say something. Say something. Reggae, reggae, rock and rock 'em. Reggae, reggae, rock and rock 'em. Reggae, 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 reggae. Reggae, reggae. Reggae, reggae, rock and rock 'em. Reggae, reggae.
Okay, everybody, thank you so much. That was Could You Be Love? Next up, we have the song about the dude that shot the sheriff. And personally, I believe this song is real. The lyrics are real. Let's check it out, the I Shot the Sheriff song, all right.
Say, I shot the sheriff, I did not shoot no deputy. Oh, I shot the sheriff, I didn't shoot no deputy. Oh, I shot the sheriff. say it was a capital offense. Freedom came my way one day, making my way out of town. All of a sudden I see Jamie John Brown aiming to shoot me down. So I shot him down, and I said, I shot the sheriff. I swear it was a self-defense. I shot the sheriff. I swear it was a capital offense.
All right, thank you, everybody. The next track we're going to do is called Exodus. And this is a very special song because not a lot of people know this, but Bob Marley was shot, actually, by someone. He was in his house in Jamaica, and somebody shot him for reasons that are not very known. And so he packed up all his stuff, and he moved to London. And London town,
yeah.
And he recorded this record called Exodus. And the reason the record is called Exodus is because he was on Exodus from Jamaica, recording the Exodus record. So this is the title track of the record, and it's called Exodus. You know, so check it out. This is Exodus by the Bob, that was recorded on his vacation in London, basically. The crowd is not pleased. All right. So once again, thank you to everybody who's joining us here on a Friday night. Thank you. Thank you. All right.
They got it from a 50s market. It's yeah. Cool.
Go! fatherland. Exodus movement of your people. Exodus movement of your people. Send us another brother Moses. Send us another brother Moses from across the Red Sea. Send us another brother Moses from across the Red Sea. Send us another brother Moses from across the Red Sea. Yeah, 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 yeah. Say Exodus. Exodus movement of your people. Open your eyes and look within. Are you satisfied with the life you're living? So you know.
Okay, thank you to everybody. The crowd here is just getting out of hand completely.
Out of control.
We need some crowd control. We're just throwing things, it's terrible. Okay, next up we're going to be playing Steer It Up. So check it out. This is Steer It Up.
Keep it in, and I said, steer it up. fading, steering up.
Next up, we have maybe one of the best Bob songs of all time. This is called No Woman, No Cry.
Everything's gonna be alright.
gonna be alright.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Everything's gonna be
Thank you to Samantha for joining in with us on that song.
I'm leaving now.
Thank you, Samantha, for singing such a lovely
backing vocal.
Okay, next up, we have a real classic. Let's check it out. Okay, we're going to be playing the Buffalo Soldier. This is about a soldier who's also a buffalo. Okay? It's amazing. He's also a buffalo.
You obviously haven't researched this song very well.
And he's a soldier. And then he comes from Jamaica to America. And it's just, it's an amazing song. So let's do it. Buffalo Soldier. All right.
Win the war for America. soldier, dread like Rasta, fighting on arrival, fighting for survival, driven from the mainland to the heart of the Caribbean. I say, you boy,
okay, everybody, thank you. Thank you so much to everybody that's joined us here on Friday night. Check us out every Friday night. We're doing this Friday night live. And, of course, the Wednesday Blues Jam every Wednesday at 7, every Friday night at 8 o'clock. We're going live, playing you some music here on the web. Check it out. The next tune we're going to play, this is called One Love. And I think this is, the thing about Bob Marley is that his lyrics and his music and his song and his message and his vibe is always very relevant. There's always going to be lots of hate, poverty, pain, and wars and anger in the world. And Bob Marley is just a person that just brought good to the world. That's what I love about him so much. All the songs are so positive, and he's brought so much good to the world. This is called One Love. Let's check it out.
Get together.
All right, so thank you so much to everybody that tuned in. Let's go high and say the song. All right, Ruth is in the house. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Everybody that tuned in. As you know, we're going to be here every Friday night at 8 o'clock till this strange situation that we're in is over. I think this is going to be our last tune for tonight. This is also a tune about love. This song is called Is This Love? Another one by The Bob. I think a lot of his songs deal with love because that's all we really want is to be loved. Check it out. Is This Love by The Bob Marley. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, there's been a change of plan, and a third party, or actually a second party, has intervened and actually recommended a song. So this is a song called Redemption Song, and we're going to do this. This is going to be our last song. Let's do it. Let's check it out.
Are you ready? Samantha, thank you so much. That was amazing. We will see you next week at 8 o'clock, Friday Night Live. This is happening every Friday at 8 o'clock. And don't forget the Wednesday Blues Jam every Wednesday at 7 o'clock. Peace and love. Stay safe.